Governor Inslee, I respectfully implore you to please reconsider your position and consider both residential and commercial construction as essential industries in the state of Washington going forward. Hi, my name is Robert Henry. I'm the owner of Haven Real Estate Group. We're a small brokerage with offices in Washington and Idaho. First of all, let me start by thanking you for reversing your position as it relates to the real estate industry being considered an essential industry in Washington. Additionally, I wish to recognize the daunting task that you face in protecting the health and welfare of Washingtonians, as well as weighing the economic impacts of those decisions. We can only imagine the critical decisions you must be facing on literally a minute-by-minute basis. Governor, in 2009, both the real estate and construction industry were powerfully crippled by the economic recession. Prior to COVID-19, the impact of the real estate and housing industry could still be felt in the way of a drastic shortage in housing inventory. In many parts of the state of Washington, there exists less than 2 months worth of housing inventory, whereas in a balanced market, we'd have 5 to 6 months of inventory. When I ask both residential and commercial construction companies what their biggest challenge is, without fail, they respond that it is extraordinarily difficult to find enough skilled tradesmen and women to keep up with the demand. After the financial crisis of 2009, many of those skilled tradespeople transitioned to other industries in search of a more reliable means of earning a living. While the financial markets have recovered since 2009, the construction industry still struggles with finding skilled tradespeople. Our fear is, with Washington being one of only a few states that is currently prohibiting construction from continuing, the industry may face even more difficulty replacing its skilled workforce, not to mention the financial ramifications going forward. Furthermore, I'd ask you to reconsider the type of work that these carpenters, electricians, roofers, plumbers, concrete finishers, painters, and so forth do that makes it conducive to maintain social distancing while performing their essential trades. Moreover, Governor, these are not the type of people who are inclined to seek out an unemployment check or wait for a stimulus check. These folks would rather be afforded the opportunity to pick back up their tools and earn their living. So, Governor, I implore you, on behalf of the real estate industry that desperately needs housing and the construction industry that provides products that are essential to the American way of life, please reconsider your position and reinstate construction, both residential and commercial, as an essential industry in the state of Washington. Governor, thank you for your consideration. May God bless you, the state of Washington, and the United States of America.